What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to Luna Figs. We're sitting outside of Walmart. Let's head in and see what we can find. Prepare for launch.
Here we go, starting off in collectibles. Taking a look at the NECA section. Got the Ultimate MacReady from the thing. And there is Ash from Alien. Panther Alien, there's Annabelle, Ultimate Gremlin, and a Gizmo. Got a Super Shredder from Secret of the Ooze. Got several Q-Figs over here. There is Soul Crusher and Ace Ventura. Shao Kahn. And the Dark Redeemer. And we got some mini epics. There's Aragorn and Legolas. And some handmade by robots. I don't think I've seen Stripe before. Still think those are kind of cool. And we got some gold figures, some 10-inch LeBrons, some little LeBrons, Tupac, Ice Cube, Biggie Smalls, and even more gold figures over here. And we got some Black Panther, and then here's the Pops. Not seeing anything all that new here. Looks like Supreme Strange. Get the glare off of it. And we are listening to Journey. There goes my copyright. And over here on the end caps, the New World Order. More handmade by robots. And a few more pops. There's Wong, becoming a regular on She-Hulk. And we got some busts over here. And there's the Witcher, Ciri from The Witcher. Got a Breath of the Wild collector's box. I think they just announced a new Legend of Zelda sequel to Breath of the Wild's coming out. So all you gamers out there should be excited about that. All right, let's move on. Here we go, taking a look at some action figures. Got My Hero and Avatar. And some Among Us figures. A couple of Joes. Looks like it's back to just being the Snake Eyes movie Joes on the shelf. Some Five Nights at Freddy's. Here's some Halo figures. Got the Enigma, there's Chief. Yeah, it's all of those. And we got some wrestling figures. It's an empty box again. Lots of empty boxes. And what we got down here? Got some more wrestling figures down here. And looks like several Master Chiefs from Halo 2. And we got a Xenomorph and another Xenomorph. There's the Batmobile. There's a Cody Rhodes wrestling superstar. Got a few Rotons over here. And got some He-Man stuff. And some MOTU Origins. And over here, we've got Bakugan, whatever that is. There's Fortnite Meowskulls. There's a Master Grade Oro. And a few Minecraft figures and sets. There's reach over here for some reason. There is some Sonic the Hedgehog playsets and Roblox and a long Lando. Oh, there is a Leia over here, so we have two Black Series figures. Ugh, that's no good. But we do have Lola. Yeah, I can always count on Lola to brighten my day. Got some Micro Galaxy down here. I do like this troop transport down here. Really tickles the nostalgia bone there. And there's a bunch of Lando Vintage Collection. And we have Superpowers. There's the Batwing. And hiding behind Buzz is the Supermobile. Spin it around without knocking everything over. There we go. There's the Supermobile. Really enjoyed that line. Still looking for the Flash. That hasn't showed up in my area yet. And there's Parallax and Dr. Fate. Black Suit Superman. Got a General Zod. King Shazam. Shazam. Yeah, you have to be old to get that reference. If you get that reference, throw it out in the comments. See how many old heads we got watching this like me. All right, we got a Black Panther Legacy Series. And some Mech Strike Monster Hunters. And got some Transformers. Good to see these. There's Sweep. Ironhide from the Bumblebee movie. I got a few red figures as I knocked them down. There's RC. Reformatting Megatron. And we got a Royal Jack back there. That's cool. And we got some Lightyear stuff over here. And then down here we have Jurassic World. Got all our little dinosaurs. Got the tiny TV from Jurassic Park. Looks like we're having technical difficulties there. Alrighty. And we got a few Lego sets over here. Just randomly stuck on an end cap over here. Well, since we are looking at Legos, let's go check out the main Lego section. Here we go, checking out Lego. Starting off with Star Wars and the Justifier. There's AT-ST. There's the Bad Bat Shuttle. And Slave One down there. Got some Clone Troopers. There's the helmets. Still think the Scout Trooper is probably the best looking of the helmets. Just seemed like it translated really well. And we've got Speed Champions. And some Lego City. A post. And a phone. That's what phones used to look like. They even used to have dials on them. Then we got Technic and some more Lego CD stuff. There's the Artemis stuff and a couple of missions. And is the Lego Creator Aquarium. What we got here? We got Shang-Chi. We got a monster truck. I don't think I've seen that one yet. And we got some friend sets. And some Disney. Lots of Disney. And some Harry Potter. Still think this Hogsmeade. It's a really cool set. I like the architecture and the little snow on it. It's nice little details like that. Really sets a set off. And we got quite a bit of Minecraft. And some more Harry Potter. And more Minecraft. And we got Ninjago. And Marvel. And there's the goat boot. It's just fun to say. And wrapping it up with Jurassic World. Alright, let's go see what else we can find. Now we're going to take a look at the die-cast. Checking out Hot Wheels. Looks like these are freshly restocked. I haven't seen some of these. I haven't seen this Hummer before. That's cool. Some sort of four-wheel track thing. I don't know. That's neat. So yeah, I got some new Hot Wheels. That's good to see. Got the Lion King, some color shifters, there's a little Wally. That's neat looking. Just a random trailer with a motorcycle on it from Matchbox. And we got some Jurassic World stuff here. There's a lone X-Wing. Got Monster Jam and Monster Trucks from Hot Wheels. Actually, we got several of those. Lots of stuff up on top of the shelf over in this section. Got Super Mario and Cars. Some Lightyear and some Hot Wheels skates. Still think that little skate park make a good diorama piece. And some Jurassic World and Batman. Some Hot Wheels Premium. There's the Deadpool scooter. And some just various M2 and Green Light. There's some NASCAR down here. There is some Harleys. Mr. Pibb. Alright, that's going to wrap it up for diecast. Let's move on. And out here in the aisle, we got a few more Jurassic World Lego sets and some dinosaurs. And we've got some Nerf guns. And here's the superpowers display. Still got a few. And some various Multiverse. There's Wonder Woman. We've got a mallet, so I guess Harley Quinn's been over here. Alright, let's keep moving. Okay, we're going to take a look at the Nerf section, but first, do me a favor. If you're not subscribed yet, please subscribe. Turn on that notification bell. 90% of you watching are not subscribed. Why not? Come on, do me a favor. It'll really help me out. All right, here we go, looking at the Nerf section. There's the Nerf Hyper Mach 100, the Siege 50, Rush 40, and Fuel 20. Those are cool looking. There's some more Rival stuff. There's the Ultra. There's a Jurassic World, Jurassic Pro. And we've got some Fortnite Nerf guns. And Minecraft. There's that snake blaster. Gets me every time. Oh, Minecraft pistols. And then the Dino Squad. Then we got the Elite 2.0. And some ammo. Alright, that's gonna wrap it up for today's toy hunt. Let's head out to the car. Alright, I was heading out to the car and I came across this and just had to take a look at it. It is like a Power Wheels Batmobile. This thing is awesome. Oh, that is so cool. If only I were 3 years old again. Alright, now let's head out to the car.
And that is another Walmart toy hunt in the books. Hope you enjoyed that. It was a fun toy hunt. Not a ton of new stuff, but this Walmart is pretty well stocked. Did see a lot of new Hot Wheels, or at least new to me. I didn't recognize some of them. I'm sure you Hot Wheels people, you know if you've seen those before yet or not. But it was exciting to see the Hot Wheel section freshly restocked and quite a bit sitting up on top of the shelves ready to go out. There were a couple of associates over there working on some pallets, trying not to get in their way or bother them. So who knows, there might be some more stuff soon. But yeah, fun toy hunt, empty handed. Kind of the story here lately. Not a lot I'm looking for right now. I'm kind of caught up on everything, new releases and whatnot. So not really expecting to find anything, but that's okay. The hunt is the fun part. For me, I just love hunting for toys. But that is going to wrap it up for today. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys next time around.